Ayan.
He's just dying now.
Don't worry, you might rush towards us.
The letter.
Fright? Yeah, well, we might. We're obviously going to get a fright, so you know.
Even Khan gets it, like, with a hot video tape.
He's dead. And the leopard just accepts it.
Yeah, well, he chased the hyena away.
Yeah, okay. And take it up the tree.
Yeah.
Might try and quickly get it up the tree.
There's no gas.
Oh my gosh. Well, the warthog has to be dead.
No, it's still breathing.
Oh my gosh.
The warthog killed off the worst killed team.
Yeah, they don't go down easy. Yeah.
What's that?
The urine just, you just got. Trails are coming out.
Should I keep recording this, Barbara? Should I keep recording this?
I don't want to take a lot of space, but this is pretty cool.
I know. I miss to take pictures now.
Not a quick kill at all. No, they would do a one of those other antelope type things much quicker than this, right?
Yeah, because a warthog is a very thick meat.
Yeah.
It's got some very tough skin, yeah. Oh, warthog may rest in peace.
Kicking his feet?
So.
Come on, leopard. Don't let this go. You work too hard for it.
He's done in multiple kills back from on you. He's tired now.
Yeah, he's wiped out.
The leopard's tired, huh?
Alright, here we go.
So tired.